Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to another thrilling episode of Let's Play Lunar. Eternal Blue, blind. We're supposed to head to the east of here to find a back way into Vein. Oh, the transmission spring, which is right here. Kind of wondering what's down south, though. Ah, Lamina, I'm so glad you've come to visit. What? The transport fountain? It has been dormant for many years. I doubt it even works anymore. So then why are you hanging around here? Lamina says, in the days before Galleon, Vein used to float high above the land. The only entrance was by means of this magic fountain of transfer. Fortunately, it still works. We can use it as our own private back door into Vein. Of course, we're going to have to take that hidden tunnels through the back way, aren't we? Hold on, I got an itch on my ear, of course. I, Lamina, Junior Premier of the Magic Guild of Vein, daughter of Myria, call upon the power of old to manifest itself before me. Ha! Huh. Mega magical. It actually worked. This is the first opportunity I've had to try that. Well, we're still here, so how did it work? There we go. Whoa! Mega cool. The old thing actually works. We've got new music. You know, I don't think anyone has been down here for centuries. In the old days, this cave was used as a sort of magic skill final exam. It separated those that were worthy to join the guild from those that weren't. Anyway, that's ancient history. We've got a job to do. Let's get moving. But be careful. I don't know what kind of freaks lurk in this creepy joint. Okay. Alright, well there's a stairs up. We'll see if there's any chests around or anything to be seen. Ah. Hey hero, Lamina says. Any kind of treasures we find in here are mine. No way. So keep your hands off of them. Hey. Ugh. Lamina, you're a jerk. I can't go up there. Are there no random encounters? If there's no random encounters, let's check out this way. Maybe the next section they'll have some. Hold on a sec. Yeah, here. Random encounter. And we didn't even have that noise like we usually do. So we're fighting this evil eye thing. I remember something like this from the first game. It looked a lot different though. I don't know, should we buff up? Maybe we should buff up. Let's do Poe's sword. I forget what Light Litany does. I'll just have him attack normally. Ooh, Spell Sucker? Magic Swiper? Maybe we should get all this stuff. Let's do the ice because this is a defense buff. Oh, only on yourself? Huh. What about Power Flame? Oh, only on yourself. I was hoping it would be a party-wide thing. Well, let's do Fireball then. Or whatever they call Fireball. Nice. Ronfro's gonna get creamed now. Looking forward to see what Lucia's gonna come up with. Iron Tiger. Wait, who got hit the second time? You know, I bet that's what the Iron Tiger does. It absorbed that blow. Let's do Sibilum Sword just for kicks. Ronfar will heal himself. Another needle stat. Let's do the ice pick, see how that works on him. I love the effect for this. Well, your post sword did more damage. Seems like kind of a waste for only 60 points, but... Well, that's good. I guess I'm around far for a change. Ball wave? Oh boy. Party heal coming up. Rinse repeat with these spells here. Let me try this. Spell sucker? Well, I don't know if this thing really has any well, it was using magic. Magic swiper? Swiper, no swiping. Magic shield. That looks like it'd be party-wide. That could be helpful. The spells that it just cast on us. Yeah, I'm sticking with post sword. Was it just centered on her? Or cast on her? Cool. Not bad. Oh boy. Let's do flame again, I guess. Awesome. Okay, can stop mumbling, guys. 5,000 XP, 8,000 silver, and 600. I think this is mana. I think it's magic experience. Hero gained a level, much needed. Jean gained a level. That was pretty cool. Let's just heal Hero. I don't want him to be stuck with his pants down here. Okay. Let's try east and north. East and south. That one's a dead end. Hero, how dare you? These are obviously private jewel chests. Leave them to me. Give me story lights in them, you jerk. Alright, there's another door. See if there's some more. That's the one we came through, right? Okay, not too bad so far. Gotta say. Save here. Hero, these chests are ancient historical treasures. You have no right to take them. I thought you'd know better than that. Because you want to take them. Alright, there's another stairs up. It's over this way. It's much easier to explore when there aren't things interrupting you every 10 frickin' seconds. That's where we came from. Okay, it's pretty straightforward. South or west? It's all caved in. Hero, I would have never pegged you as a thief, but how else can I explain why you're trying to kipe? Vane's ancient treasures. I'm not familiar with this word, kipe. I guess, snag, take, illegally borrow. Ugh, flesh sucker. Oh my god. Look at that nasty freaking thing. It's like Frankenstein, only Frankenstein's monster, only uglier. Bow sword to the rescue. What does light litany do? Oh. I think it steals. Hit points? Doesn't it give it to us? Let me try it. I know I probably can level up some of these spells. I'm gonna put the toilet paper roll in front of me again so I don't remember. I don't forget. So I don't forget to level them up when I'm done. Put some more magic points into these spells here. Because I'd forget my own head if it wasn't attached to me. Flame. So funny how they took out all the random combats. I guess they figured we were sick of it by now. And I gotta say, yeah, I kinda was. We took 145. Okay, I guess it's more effective if we actually are down in hit points. I guess it spreads them amongst us evenly. More or less. Alright. Way to go, Lucia. Wonder if we'll ever find out what level she is. 1 point? 22 points. Are you serious? You attacked us for 1 point and 22 points. Meanwhile, we're slamming your butt left and right. If you even have a butt. Let's just have him attack this round. Far that is. I didn't see how much the flame did, but let's try needle this. I mean, ice pick this time. One point. Okay, never mind. It'd be the most kick-ass thing if he was defeated with one of those attacks, though, 1 point. So he did 90 there with the ice pick. Iron Tiger. On Hero. Oh, reducer ray? That doesn't sound good. Oh, no. And then you hit him after that. Okay, I'll do light litany on this thing. What does it do? He'll freeze. Covers from disability. You know, I have a bunch of those. Who's got the holy water? If it's even the holy water that does it. Let's just attack this round. I think it's Nala who has all this stuff, but we can't use that once in battle, right? Doesn't seem like it would be unreasonable to have Nala fly over and give us something. No! Holy water. Mm-hmm. Spring water. It's a poison antidote. I'm gonna have her attack again. Let's see Ron for our next round has this thing. Let's see if the flame does more than 90 points. We can't heal Hero. Because he's stone. But he can be damaged while he's stone. That's not fair. 89 points, so about the same. Corpse Thrasher? Oh boy. Now Hero's out. Holy water. Restore status to normal. Any status? Well, it stinks he's got the only one. I mean, I could give it to somebody else, but we don't know who's going to be turned to stone next. Defense from freeze, poison, and sleep. Maybe it'll help with the stone thing, too? Maybe he won't get turned to stone? That'd be nice. Let's do this again, Light Litany. Heal us and damage it. Magic Swiper. I'm trying to take its magic away so maybe it can't turn us into stone. Or Corpse Thrash us or whatever the hell. Stinks Hero's out, he's gonna lose out on levels again. Sweet, the rest of us are at full. No, if that worked, I hope so. Physical attack this time. Oh boy. I'm gonna do this again. Light Litany. This time I'm just gonna use flame on it. Didn't get back as much as I thought it would. Oh, round 4, thanks you. XXX poison ray? That doesn't sound good. It didn't do anything. Awesome, didn't do anything. Sweet. Shall we just top off? I don't know how far we are from... Let's just top off, that'll make me feel better. Seals off enemies' magic. Okay, let's just seal off enemies' magic. Did something. Rock grenade. You got some interesting friggin' spells, man. Lamina's hurting. Calm litany. Flame again. We do have to destroy this thing. I don't like that we're not all at full. Awesome. Sorry you missed out on a hero. And the very ground begins to quake. ...5,000 XP. Round 4 gained a level. And Lamina. Now, first of all... Oh yeah, G and Lamina are fine. Let's see how much we can go back to hero. Out of 170 points, he has 1 point. 148. Not bad. You know, he's only 31 points away. I think we're gonna stop here. Let's see if we can, what we can power up. I say definitely health. Heroes wind spells. Oh, boomerang became multi-boomerang. Multi-boomerang, okay. Good for multiple enemies, obviously. Oh, with chance. Let's do dance. Butterfly dance became swallow dance. Oh, sweet. Flame. Flame became flame shot. Oh, could have helped us with this battle. Ice pick became ice arrow. As you can see, chance. No one gives a crap about it. And everybody meaning me. Let's do health again. Health is always good. Priest litany can now be used. Okay, we can't level that up anymore. We can't level anything up anymore. I want to see what that is. Priest litany. Goddess's assistance? Oh, sweet. Now, I know this would have helped, but I realized that a lot of the magic points we have are from this enemy, so... Multi... Yeah, boomerang attack, still... Swallow dance is a poison attack. I don't think... Oh, flame shot. Throws fire at enemy. That's new, and this is drops ice on target. Ice arrow. Alright, let's get out of here. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we have more. This is a good place to save. We'll try west first. Oh, okay. Dead end. South. Hero, if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even be here. So keep your grubby mitts off the treasures, okay? Mine! Mine, mine, mine. Oh, is that a way out? That's a way out, isn't it? I saw the light. I'm pretty sure we came from that way. Alright, it's one way. Shaft of light. Ray of light. Interesting. No wandering monsters. Awesome. Hi. Lumina, does your mother know that you're going into the trial cave? Monsters in there have increased lately. You'd better stay out. Stay out? Oh, poo. I'd like to meet the sorry monster that tries to attack me. I'd give it to him. Pow! Right in the kisser. And you don't need to go telling my mom where I went. Okay. Seems like a good place to stop off. We're gonna explore a vein next episode. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.